at the moment, hardly half any being kicking for Australia. With all the injuries they've had, with all the disorganisation behind the scrum, Australia would be clear at this stage, with all of that taken into account. Just alone, do respect.